Hi, welcome to Laundry Talk. Today's video is on some ideas for activities you can do with your children to reinforce letters. They are fun, super easy to do, and very interactive. We will focus on A, C, H, and J.
Look
at this.
Look, the
circle on the left. Oh, which one? Which of these goes there?
This one. The duck goes in the water.
Okay, the duck goes in the water. You got it. So here, you can take the duck out by yourself. Oh, look, a scuba diver.
I've got the whale, fish, and I have the scuba diver.
Got it.
Two pigs.
Yeah, there are two pigs.
I'm going to grab it.
Okay, you can grab it. I got this from Amazon. These are so cute. They have habitats and the stickers that go along with the habitat. Okay. Oh, no. I'll help you. Give me one moment. Look at these are the stickers, and these are the habitats.
Turtle is down
here. Should put these
stickers.
Look, over here. Look, what you got? Okay. And she got these stickers. And here we got another habitat. Very good. Look at all this. You got the fish and the scuba diver, the whale, the turtle. Awesome. Oh, let's see. What do you have here? Let me see.
A dolphin.
We have mammals. Let me see. Can you move the crayon so I can see? This is, what is this?
A whale.
Oh, good. And this?
A jaguar.
Oh, that's a leopard. Close. And this one?
A llama.
This one?
A caco.
A camel. And this one?
A bunny.
A bunny or a rabbit, yes. Let me see what you have. Can I see what you have on your paper? Awesome. Look at all these. Do you know what this is?
Chicken.
Good. And this?
A bird.
A bird. It's actually a toucan. And look, this chicken is big. This is called a kiwi.
A kiwi.
Yeah, it's a type of bird. And this is called a vulture. Let's see what you have. Okay. What we have here, we have fish and sea animals. Nice. We have a puffer fish. Look, a puffer fish. Yeah, and a butterfly fish. Good job. And a lobster. Let's see on this side. We have coral. Good. These are really, really nice. I love animals. We have all sorts of animal books that we're working on, right?
See, I do.
Good. Look at this.
Look, all these things are science.
All these things are science?
Hey, look, check it out.
Good. Look, thank you. Let's see. Look at this. Well, this is from an older child I wrote. Awesome. Good coloring, yay! Everyone. I love your choices.
Activities can be one day, one animal, or it can be over time. Enjoying this video, please consider subscribing for future content on learning educational videos. Don't forget to hit that bell.
You guys are doing such an amazing job putting your sugar.
Mouth.
Yes, you're doing a sugar mouth on the cookie. Awesome. Amazing work here. You made your cookies and now you're making your cookies with sugar. Awesome. Look how cute these little sugars are. Yes, it looks cool. So what I did was I printed out images of cookies, and they come a little, some of them are different shades. So we got some printouts. I cut them out and then the kids traced them on paper. Like for example, this one, it was traced on the paper. Then I cut out the cookies for them and they put the cookies, the cutouts. They put out the cutouts on construction paper, in this case, brown ones. And now they're putting these cute little, look at this, cute little beads. They look like beads or sugars.
It's sugar.
Yes, those sugars, because we are making sugar cookies. Do These are chocolate chip cookies, but we are making sugar cookies.
It's chocolate.
And we got all this because we were singing this song.
Yellow and orange.
Yes, yellow and orange, yeah. So we got this song. We were singing this song earlier. Today we're doing the letter C. C is for cookies. And so that's why we're doing the project. Also, one of our students' name is Camila. Yay! Awesome sugar.
Camila, a whole sugar mouth
on the cookie. Okay, that works. We're using Elmer's glue. Yes. Hope you like these cookies. Great job. Here we have a cookie monster. So we were doing cookies and yeah, baby, she decided to do a cookie monster and this is a face. And here we have, awesome. We have a bunch of sugar cookie on the side.
Look at cookie, it's a colored
level. Okay. Items you find around the house, things you find in the Dollar Tree, or anything you have left over from other crafts. The great thing about arts and crafts is that you can turn it into any lesson. In this activity, we were reinforcing shapes. Before you start putting your furniture inside, you gotta make sure that your house is sturdy and that everything is sticking to the construction. Hold on, let me help you with this. One moment. Remember, you have to put it in a way that this is on top of it. So I'll help you with that. Yes, you got special buttons. Very good. All right. Yes, you're picking more? Okay, I'll help you with the gluing right now. Good job, everyone. Look, on that side, and you're adding more to your house. Got it. Very good. Here are some of the amazing houses of different shapes. So over here, we did the J's. We did mosaic J's, where the children traced the letters themselves onto construction paper, and then glued these pieces that they actually cut out with training scissors. Oh, this one fell. Sorry. There you go. And it's okay. We celebrate our little, whatever little mistakes, or it doesn't have to be perfect. Yay! And this was our, yes. And these are our the kids' colorings of the letter A. A for animals. We have different animals. We have A for animals in terms of mammals, the sea animals, fish and sea animals, and we have birds. So all kinds of animals. Let me show you where I got that J. These are arts and crafts. Arts and crafts. And I use one of these. These foams that you put on the floor. And we just traced it. There you go. And we actually have a child whose name starts with a J. The children did a very fun activity with the letter J, and it was about jumping. We played a game of how you can transport from one place to another and what ways can you do so. They chose jumping and that's what we did. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to smile and have a wonderful day. Thank you.